And speaking of wonderful partnerships brings me to my third and final point about universities and how they connect our host regions to the world and vice versa. We are indeed invaluable gateways to global knowledge and global networks. Quite obviously, the present and future prosperity of Canadian cities from coast to coast depends on our ability to access and use knowledge produced not just locally, not just in our own backyards, but indeed in other leading centers of knowledge production and innovation around the world. Indeed, a large portion of the knowledge produced in Canada is actually created at AUCC institutions in collaboration with the world.